hello to one and all. So children, ready for a new day, a new learning? Okay, are we excited? Come on, let's begin. Today, we are going to learn a new letter, a new small letter. The letter that we are going to learn today is letter P. P says P. P says P. P for parrot, P for papaya, P for pineapple, P for pumpkin. Okay, we've already seen a few things that begin with letter P in the capital P. Now let's learn some new things in small P. So are we ready? Today children, we have learned the sound that P makes. P says P. We will learn a few things that begin with letter P, and also I will show you how to write letter P, small P, in your 4-line book. Okay, are we ready? Come on, let's learn. Take a look. So children, are we ready? Come on, repeat after me. P says P. P says P. P for princesses. P says P. P for peach. P says P. P for penguin. P says P. P for pig. P says P. P for pizza. P says P. P for potato. P says P. P for peacock. P says P. P for pot. P says P. P for puddle. P says P. P for popcorn. P says P. P for panda. P says P. P for parrot. So children, I hope you've understood and learned the sound that letter P makes, and also learned a few new things that begin with letter P. So children, now it is home fun time. Okay, so children, I would like you to open your Pencil Time English book. And in that book, I would like you to open to page number 1313. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on top of the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, let me tell you what you have to do on this page. So, let me read, okay? Stick pictures of objects whose name begin with P. So, what you have to do is, over here, you have to stick pictures of such objects whose names begin with letter P. Like parrot, potato, pumpkin, pineapple. Okay, any picture that begins with letter P. Okay, children? Now, children, let's see how to write small P. Okay? In your English Pencil Time, you're going to open to page number 1414. And you're just going to trace on the dotted line. Let me show you. Come on, take a look. So see, you start from the dark dot always. Okay, so see, standing line down. And then again from the dark dot, a bumpity. P. Again, start from the dark dot, standing line down, and again from here take a bumpity. P. Okay, again, from the dark dot take a standing line down and make a bumpity. See children, if you can see, The bumper tee is not starting right from the dark dot. It is starting little bit below. Can you see? Okay, come on. Standing line and a bumper tee. P, again. Standing line and a bumper tee. Like this, children, you are going to complete this entire page, okay? Okay, so children, you've completed the tracing part. Now, in your English pencil time, I want you to open to page number 1515. Now, over here, we are going to write in the red and blue lines, okay? So again, we just have to trace the dots. Come on, see. Start from the blue line, go down to the red line, standing line, and then from first blue line to second blue line, make a bumper tee. P, again, blue line to red line, standing line, and first blue line to second line, make a bumper tee. P, P says P. Come on, say it and write it. Blue line to red line, standing line. And first blue line to second line, bumper tee, P. Again, blue line to red line, standing line. First blue line to second blue line, bumper tee, P. So when you're writing, children, you're going to say like this and you're going to write. And you're going to also complete your work very, very neatly. Because you know it. That if your work is neat, then your mama is going to give you a big shiny star. Correct. So in the same way, we are going to complete this entire page. So children, I hope you have understood how to write letter P. And also, I hope you remember the sound that P makes. P says P. Okay, children? Till we meet again. Bye.